2. Getting this bolt out of this steering knuckle. Drilled all the way through, and now I sprayed it and let it set all night long with the brake, the blaster. And what I'm going to do is, because the bolt walls are so thin now because I drilled through it, I'm going to take the punch, I'm going to start pushing on the inside. And then what I'm going to do is, if it hasn't come out yet, I got a drill bit that's the exact same size as the hole of the other bolt holes. And I'm just going to go ahead and drill right on through and drill the rest of what's left of that bolt out. Success. As you can see, I drilled all the way through that thing, and finally, it finally came out. I guess it just got a bad little bit. There you go. That's how you do it. Blaster in there. People, back together. Resource I had. Less than 5 minutes worth of work. Point, and all ready to go back to work. The new anti-skid. All that just so I can hold that.
receded. Fortunately, I'm not going to be able to use this bolt because